You wanted to see me, sir?
Yes, come in, Commander. Have a seat. How's your father?
He's fine, sir. He sends his regards. He asked me to remind you, respectfully, that you still owe him 40 credits from last week.
Yes, yes, I'll get it to him eventually. You know, it's a sad state of affairs when a fine diplomat has to resort to cheating at poker. I can't think of any other way the man could have beat me. I have an opportunity for you, Commander, and I suggest you take it. We're sending out a mission to the border of Minbari space. The ships involved will survey the disposition of their forces and determine if the Minbari have any hostile intentions towards us. I want you on that ship as first officer.
I'm already assigned to the Lexington.
The Lexington is an old patrol ship that'll never see action again if Captain Stearns has anything to say about it. He wants to finish his tour and retire with all of his parts and pieces still in working order.
He's a good man and a fine officer. He's loyal to his crew. I feel I have an obligation to return that loyalty.
I appreciate that. But career advancement depends upon high visibility assignments. This is an important mission. When it's over, you'll be that much closer to your own command.
Can I ask which ship is leading the expedition?
The Prometheus. Captain Jankowski lost his XO to the Churchill a couple of weeks ago and has been looking for a replacement. You would fit in perfectly.
I know some of the officers who have served under him. He doesn't handle first contact situations as well as others. Ever since the Omega incident...
The military tribunal cleared him of all responsibility for what happened.
Yes, I understand that. But if I can speak frankly, the men under his command consider him a loose cannon. I'd rather not walk into a situation where I might have to go up against my own CO if things got hot. Don't misunderstand me. I appreciate the effort, General. And you're right, this is a plum assignment and a fast track to promotion. But I can't leave Captain Stearns in the lurch, and I don't really feel comfortable with the situation on the Prometheus.
Sheridan, you are the most stubborn man I have ever seen, and mainly at your own expense. All right? You want to shoot your career in the foot? Who am I to stand in the way? Dismissed.
Yes, sir.